YouTube, what's going on? Tanner here with NFL Broadcaster. I've got some really, really, really big news here on Deshaun Watson. Looks like the Panthers are trying to make a very strong push for him. Quote from David Newton and JPA Football. Panthers are preparing to make a strong push for Deshaun Watson and will do whatever it takes to get him. That's including giving up 3 first-round draft picks and Christian McCaffrey. I don't see them giving up Christian McCaffrey, but this is flying around Twitter and Instagram right now. And it's from a reliable source in David Newton and JPA. Very, very strange. I don't know why they would give up 3 first-round picks and Christian McCaffrey. Christian McCaffrey coming off the knee injury or whatever injury he had. He didn't play last season hardly. Guys, what do you think about this? 3 first round draft picks for Deshaun Watson. Deshaun Watson is only like 25 years old. He's so good, but, and I know the Panthers need a quarterback, but giving up the arguably the best running back in the league, at least like when it comes to yards from line of scrimmage and how much agility he has, whatever. I mean, giving up Christian McCaffrey is nuts, guys. It's nuts. I don't know. Tell me what you think, but it's looking like they're going to make the biggest push that they can so far. Now, the Texans say they are not trading Deshaun Watson, but if there's an offer like this, how can they refuse that? And how would Christian McCaffrey feel being traded to a team like the Texans? Tell me what you guys think down in the comments below. I think this is absolutely nuts. I don't think it's gonna happen, but seeing Deshaun Watson out of the Texans organization would be phenomenal. Seeing him on the Panthers would be so fun with guys like Robbie Anderson, Curtis Samuel, who is, I believe, a free agent. But there's a lot of potential there, and I believe in what Carolina is doing, but it wouldn't be the best situation in like 1 or 2 years for Deshaun Watson. I mean, they're still in a rebuild process as well. I don't know, guys, a big, big news, but don't be surprised, I guess, if you see Deshaun Watson being traded to the Carolina Panthers. Oof. And Christian McCaffrey traded to the Texans. Make sure you guys subscribe. I'll see you later.